lot better. I lied. Damn, the sign is also pretty good. I can't believe that Looney Tune was the hardest one I had done. That's the one I'm surprised. I used to do fanfiction Tuesday. Anything that you guys came up, I would try to make a short comic book out of it. Oh nah. Yes, written write a love story for Kool-Aid Man. Dating Daphne from Scooby-Doo. No. Yes, we are. We don't make it. If I don't feel tired after this drawing, we don't stop planning. Not me. Yeah, Daphne. Oh, Velmer. It'll be awesome. It'll be the best thing that ever happened to my stream. Know, we to have the Kool-Aid guy trying to date, we to have the Kool-Aid guys like right here, like asking the Scooby-Doo girl to marry him, and she will say no. We're going to do that 23. I mean, anti-Ren and Bug and 23. We're going to do it. We don't make a fan fiction of the Kool-Aid Man and Daphne or Velmer, one of those two. All right, I would play that song one last time, and that's it. Too much. I'm going to do it. I'm going to so do it. Look, Lee and Daphne. Velmer. I'm going to. It's too funny not to do it. It would be a little comic book strip. I have the ability. I can do it. I would give you credit too for helping me come up with the idea. Inspiration. Right. Alright, what did I left off in the Beatles? I mean, probably this song. The Kool-Aid only have two forward drums. Yeah, this part, the ice don't be very challenging to do. I never done anything like that before. I mean, I've done glass once, but that wasn't too tricky. This will probably don't be the first issue. This spot right here. Whoa. Man. Maybe this would be too, like, a main layer and a top main layer for the ice. Oops. No, I don't probably make. This don't be the first issue, which I never done ice before. I don't think I ever done ice in even in a hand drawn. I mean, a traditional drawing. I'm don't do that, I guess. See how what happens. That's the only thing I can think of. Let's see. I need to fix that, definitely. Ooh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I forgot one right here. It didn't look normal. Yeah, before I forget, I don't want to forget about this one. that one is a little too tough. Hey, Bug, are you here around? This is your song you sold me. This line might be different. Yeah, I had to do that line. Kind of look like blood. Okay, looking good. All right, looking good. I think I don't do the ice, I mean the face second, but I'm doing definitely I feel like we listened to this song, didn't we?
It's the control 3. Damn, I forgot. Oh, it looked like this used the same shape for the. Wow, I never seen that before.
They use the same shape. The nose, the eyes, and the other eye. They are the same shape.
Whoa. I never seen that before. I never seen the same shape for the nose, for the eyes. That's crazy. That one is just smaller. But does it use the same? They look a little different. Fuck it. I'll just do something real fast. This the face looks so different than the. Is that how it looks? Oh, you can't make folders, but can you? Yeah, I don't think you can. Yeah, you can't make a folder. I think that only in Photoshop where you need to make folders. Oh yeah, you kind of, I mean, there is a way. Kind of. This is one called the ice. Ice. Oh wait, there's gonna be some ice. Maybe. So if I. Man, this is a tricky one. So, do I pit bottom ice and top ice? Oh, yeah. Can't believe the Kool-Aid wanted to give me a problem. Let's see. I'm just thinking. Oh yeah. I'm just thinking to if I put the bottom ice right there and top ice right there. Now that I'm traumatized, hello Taco, Kool-Aid Man, traumatized it, Kool-Aid Man. I don't mean a fan fiction of the Kool-Aid Man 23. Don't be the Scooby-Doo, Daphne, or Velma with the Kool-Aid Man. Still find that funny. I'm as low have I just. Not sure how I should phrase the eyes. Bottom eyes. Yeah, okay. I will try that first. I would do. Would be the top eyes. Top eyes. And the bottom eyes. Outline. We get. Okay. I feel like we listened to this song, didn't we? Yeah, I feel like we just listened to that song. So I got like 10, 15 second delay, I think. No. No problem. Okay, let's start with the bottom ice. Anyway, saw Fendo watching ghost video and now I'm spoof, so I'm come here to chill only happy thoughts. What? Only happy thoughts, huh? How about you do try this one for size? Spooky. And Making this man. Make it cool, man. Purple, wait, no, yellow. Blah. This goes. Okay, back to this. Piss man. Hopefully I don't get in trouble. There you go, 23. No, you guys. Hey, you're the one who wanted it. You said piss man. I just follow my orders. I hope this doesn't take me like 4 hours to do the eyes. Bottom ice. Nope. All right, guys, you might see me fail on this drawing. I'm just gonna be honest. Anyway, I saw Kool-Aid at the special lolly shop and debated buying it. I don't buy it. It ain't any good. I never had it. I never had Kool-Aid lollipop. I have Kool-Aid before. You know what the best Kool-Aid is? The blue Kool-Aid. The blue Kool-Aid is the best Kool-Aid. But I don't know if you have blue Kool-Aid in Australia. Okay. That's hold up. Look, Kool-Aid, I just corn out in powder form. Oh yeah, Kool-Aid, delicious. Very sugary though, very, very sugary. I don't turn the microphone off for 1 second. I just had it to take a fart. Or is it still liquid? No, it's a powder foam and you just mix it in with the Kool-Aid. It's very delicious. And you put sugar in it. But then I got that color. Okay, I think it's transparent. Like three color to make this.
Me is go sleep. Sorry, just get late.
What time is it in Australia? I'm just doing a really kind of basic one, and so you have to figure out how they did that coloring. Oh, it looked like they got. Damn it. Still thinking I'm in Photoshop. All right, good night, 23. Nah, it's only the dude. Dude rule. Yeah, sausage party. Okay. Maybe. I know the opacity yet, so let's go. Yeah. Now we can talk about our fan fiction about the Kool-Aid dude. I think this one had a gradient. Damn, I didn't realize live skin would be this hard. I mean, this is a sloppy one. I'm just testing it out to see how to get it right. Off the. Alright, that doesn't look like bad. Wait, where did that white blob came from? Okay, so. Disappear somehow. Oh, okay, I know what's. Oh my god. the zombie that was. All right, that isn't that bad actually. That looked pretty good. Ish. I mean, if I make it look nice, I make it look pretty. Bender's done. Move this. Look good? I mean, it definitely needs to look a little more. This maybe that's a little. Oh yeah, everything is different. Yeah. But this don't be the tougher part. Oof. All right, the zombie real fast. Whew, man, didn't think that would take. I mean, it didn't feel like take a. Wait 1 second. Oh wait. I think this use the same ice cube over. I think this repeat it. You know. Get that ice cube and that ice cube on top. And just layer it. I mean, just copy it. But. The thing is different. Hell yeah. Okay. Unfortunately, that ice cube does not look that good. As a reason. I need to just make a better one because that one is a little sloppy. Excuse me, dang, I just burping. Alright, let's do this. Very smooth. I don't take this down to 3. That's 3. Wow. Alright, I hope this works. Oh, what? Oh, no. Uh-oh. Okay, no more. Just... Damn, it seemed like they used different eyes. Maybe I can't copy and paste the eye. Well, that kind of confusing to look at. We have that, but then I guess I'll do that then. Let's try it. The antlers don't make that a tad little bit darker. Fuck. Whew. Where that all the way down here. I don't know why that right there. What is this? That one was very confusing. Very. I only have 1, 2, 3. All right, 23. Anti-Ren. This is your drawing request for the for the whole entire 3 months. I thought it would be funny, you know, like, oh yeah, let's do Kool-Aid Man. I was wrong. What? love the song. It's like Moog. I feel like, let's go. We can do this. You know, I just don't do that instead. Delete that one. And Tyrant. Booyah! There you go. That only took like 20 minutes. Or actually like an hour or something. Alright. But that's not the... That's not the last of it though. This one had to be a little more afraid of. I just thought I'd erase this too. Oh yeah, that looked pretty good. This one needs to be a little more. Whew. I wonder if I can cheese it a bit. Let's see, I can cheese it just a little bit. But before I do that, oh, wait, hold on. I just want to do this to with the base color. You know, I'm just gonna make that color just a tad little bit lighter. Yeah, that one is soft on the eyes. Oh, it's being a lot quite on eyes. Oh. What happened? Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Wait, what? Well, I unfortunately only got a little more complicated, so I'll just erase that. Okay. Definitely a long way to go, though. I'm a little nervous about this one, to be honest. Yeah, that don't be a problem. Yeah, that's kind of a problem. Why? it's definitely kind of big. Well, it does look pretty dope, though. Not gonna lie. To me, that would look a lot better. Definitely. Well, whoever came up with this line,
I mean, this drawing was pretty impressive. I mean, I'm impressed.
There's a couple of problems, though.
Big problems.
I guess these ones are. No, wait, no. That had to be. Bottom eyes, top eyes, a lock. Okay. Scissors, where are the scissors at? That would suck that if I had to redo the top again, I'm the outline. Alright. The long cut. I'm debating like what to do. Alright, let me see. Alright, that works. Alright. Ah. Okay. Copy that and delete that. Oh, wait, how do you copy in place? Yeah. All right. Wait, I did it the wrong one. All right. Okay, that's good. But there's this one problem still. Wait. I think I can just do that, can I? Copy, delete. Oh, that's good. Really good. Alright. Cool. Behind? Oh. Well. Alright, that's good. It did this part where I had to like cut it. Copy. Right, they'll do a bit of cool head top. Booyah! There we go. Got it. Oh boy, that took a minute. I was struggling, to be honest. Yeah, it got complicated. It got complicated real fast. Yeah, it got complicated real fast. Ooh, but the sad part is that I need to do the gradient for his body, shading for his body. I need to do this too, but I would do that last. Then I had to add another like top layer to it. 1 second. Once I gotta turn off the camera real fast. Okay, that way.
But I'm not on like this a little more wider than this, so I probably had to make it more brighter and change some of the color.
See, Adobe Illustrator is more like, I feel like you putting stuff together. Oh, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever only tried to draw in pen? Like without doing the sketch? So I you know I've done a lot of ink drawings. I'm debating what should I do next? Oh, I think. Yeah, I never done ink drawing, doesn't sketch. A little nervous to try, I guess. Then I would draw the look right there. Bro, get that now. Wait, with just pen? No. I need to sketch it out first. Then I use pen. You have to be really talented if you can do that in one go. I'm like really talented. Nothing else. That's the whole point. Yeah, I guess, but that had to be like very, very time consuming. Just in case you make mistakes. I can't imagine. I really can't imagine doing a whole art piece without doing a sketch. I mean, like a very complicated one, like very like detailed human figure. I guess I would try it just to see what comes up. How it comes out. Whoever drew this is an expert at drawing. I'm saying it. Whoever drew the Kool-Aid guy is amazing. Like all the images I sent in Discord the other day was only in pen. Really? Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy that you did that in pen. Whoa. Did I skip one? I think I skipped. I don't remember some of these. Maybe I did skip. I really like this one. I really like this one. This is pretty cool. I like that frog. That's impressive, though. I don't think I would be able to do it. Okay. Oh, I had to fix this line too. Fuck. Wait. No. After a while, you sort of just get used to it. That had to be pretty crazy. I don't think I would be able to do that. I guess I would try if you want me to. I guess I would try to do the sh that looked pretty good. And if you use the pen at the center angle, you get the sketch with the. Wait, what? To this one at the bottom. So you always guess like that? Damn, there's so many layers. I kind of losing track of stuff. This one is getting complicated. I hate it. Copy. Oh. Bug, you're here again. How are you doing? It's real, man. You see me struggling with this. I'm okay. How are you? Doing good.
I was thinking that was be funny, and this would take me like 1 hour to do. I thought it would just be really funny. Then it turns out I'm having a lot of trouble with this. This is pretty funny too, so I can't complain. This one called the slice But yeah, you didn't miss too much. All right, guys. It don't be a little quiet in here. Getting a little tired of music. There's a couple more songs. Right, ice one. I think this one. Copy. All right. Whew. But now I just have to fix that. Where's the clay body outline? Where is it? My ice one. Guys, this talk, I am deciding whether to use glitter ink or next or normal ink. I say glitter. Why not fancy it up a bit? Make it look sparkly.
No. No. Alright, every ice had to be individual, basically. This is insane. There will be ice. Three. Add extra for me, please. Whatever pen one's out first, get it. Alright, whoever came up with this, bravo, but this is very impressive. Add extra for me, please. Alright, I think that's it. I think that's it. I don't know, change the color of this real fast. That's the ugly color. Does anyone know what this sign is from? I mean, I was just curious, anyone know this? Nope, Berserk. One of the greats. I think that's gonna be fine. Actually, yeah, pretty sure that would be fine. On this one, Frank Warren. I just don't call it water just because I can't believe this took me this long. Yeah. I don't know, use this real fast. Yeah, this. Yeah, I can't believe this one took. This was insane. Really, what is? Oh, fucked up. One second, guys. No, I fucked up again. The other one is Sani. Why are you old Edge Pop Matt? What? I nearly died. Wait. Why don't I just do this? What the hell am I doing? The edge of the glass. What edge of the glass? Alright, my Kool-Aid don't be a little off from the original. I'm okay with that. The edge of a glass. Where the ice is, the edge of the glass. Not sure what you're talking about. No, wait, that's one last song, guys, then that's it. Okay with that. All right.
This one. No. Wait, hold up. And the zone. Alright. Okay, this had on B. Alright, I get it. I feel like I'm making this more complicated than it should be. Fake true. Oh my god. Why? This is ridiculous. I can't believe this went harder than the Mario one. Save.
This one on took like 1 hour and 30 minutes. Take your time, Taco. I will.
No. What is the outline?
Not the outline right here.
Think how to use them. There's so many outlines, it's insane.
All right, guys, no more music. I need a break from the music. It's been 4 hours. I don't know how people can listen to music for 4 hours straight. I mean, more than we're about to be 5 hours, damn. It took way too long.
It's damn 4 hours. Fuck 10.
Alright. Now, there might be some major problem with this, and that's the scary part is that I'm gonna be over here like, fuck. Okay, that's the cover. That's pretty dark. Taco is 10. Is 10 o'clock for you?
That's insane. All right, right.
Let's hope this works. Okay, not bad, but not where I was going from. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, not good. Stream anti-win. Whoa. Now I'll be getting somewhere, but there's a couple of issues. Oops. Not bad. I feel like the legs and this arm are like basically Like, not even gradients. Ah, 17. I can't believe. Thank you. It's an honor. Yeah, Rick. Let's try a little lighter. Maybe a little darker. Oh, we can just do this. There you go. You know what? Fuck it. What is that color? Fuck. There we go. Booyah, baby. That's okay. We'll figure this out when we get there. Maybe just a tad little darker. Yeah, I like that color a lot more. Alright, there might be a couple of issues. Hopefully. No, let's see. Let's go and see what's happening. Okay. You're getting somewhere. Still feel like this is a little too dark. Whoops. I'll try to change this up a bit. Wait, no, not K. Wait, hold up, that doesn't look right. Oh, you know what I could have done actually, but too late now. I don't think that. I mean, I guess I could do it. Yeah, I just could have done that. No! I mean, it's not. Let's not make this more complicated. No. It calls out of it. It wasn't meant to be. It wasn't meant to be. It may be gone. It might be gone. Oh. Fuck Kool-Aid Man. I can't believe this one is. Oh, I'm not on complain. Fuck it. Right? Whew. That was scary. That was super scary. Now I don't make sure it's too scary like second. Alright, there's one problem with this one. This is. Alright, let's try to fix that. Wait, what? That's new. One second. What? Oh, okay. All right. No, I did. Okay, not the worst cover up, but definitely could be better. Oh, you know what? That's so true. File save. These out of the way. These become your problem. Man, work. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Dude, that helps. I think the hardest part is done with, so I'm not too worried about it. Maybe how long I am.
We need a little break. Actually, not really sure why this is. It's showing. Oh, that's why I think. No.
see if this works though. What? I don't know why that happened. Maybe I would use a pencil brush or something. Ooh, man, I wasn't ready for this. This is hard. I feel like I made this a lot more complicated than it should be. No, I feel like I could have like did this one. What? Fuck you. What the fuck? Definitely a lot lighter. I'm just gonna do my own thing, no offense. Yeah, I know. This one took a minute. I didn't mean to. This won't be fun. Oh boy, I was wrong. I was dead fucking wrong. Ink. Oh, it's got that ink. I don't care anymore. Damn, this guy. Who? Oh, not bad. All right, I want to finish this one today, to be honest. I never want to look at this drawing again. I mean, maybe I will, but this one is extra spicy. Honestly, for some reason, I'm kind of okay with this looking like that. Okay, not looking bad. Oh, fuck, I had to do that glass. Then I had to do that one, and that one, and some more, and some other ones. Wow, but actually looking pretty good, though. This was my first time doing glass. Hopefully, I'll be done with this in like, you know. Yeah, this one went got out of, this one got out of hand. This one's gonna be a special one too. Another special one. Now I have to be like super accurate with this. Okay. this is covering up. No. Wait. Could I just do this thing? Go through Siffy. Oh my god. Alright, I'm getting close to finishing it. I just need to add that shadow, and boom. I'm not keeping track of what I'm doing. Oh, I'm done with this drawing. No, don't look back at it. I want you to laugh at it and be like, yeah, I did that. Remember. Almost 6 hours down. Honestly, I can probably just use the pen tool. At 8 o'clock down. I definitely made a mistake on this one. No doubt about it. I'll make this a little skinnier. Fuck, I'll try that. Pathfinder, simplify. Oh, I think that's all. Alright, that definitely not gonna work out then. Let me turn the opacity down on this one. Oh, you know what I could do actually, Sophie. I forget. Oh, we forget the racial tool. Oh my god. How long I've been streaming for? Oh yeah. I just wanted to get this out of the way. This little. So, this is 720. Can't wait to test out the feel like this. Wait, what is that? Oh, okay. I might think this one be oh my god, don't care if I misspell it. I'm tired. I'm tired of this. Right. Good enough. Damn. Oh, wait. What? Oh, the blood's still on. I forgot. Take that off and delete that. Cancel. Delete. Ryan Tyrone. Feel like the I have to take a guess on this one, but it definitely feel like wow, fat pasty. Feel like they use some type of blend. Don't go too far. Just like a tiny one they use. All right. Had no idea a glass would take this long to do. I'm sorry, Kool-Aid Man. I thought you would be easy drawing.
I'm sorry, I doubt it. I'm sorry. I didn't know better. Piss man, I'm sorry. I got at you.
Wait, what? Oh, wait.
Not that one. Piss man. I should have known better.
Whoa. Fuck it, I would do this one again. Time to use the pen for sure. Fuck you, piss man. 3 hours of my life working on Kool-Aid Man that I didn't expect to be this long. I didn't listen. This piece don't be the most irritating piece I have done. Why they have forsaken me? I'm sorry. Oh, help. Oh, I have this. Okay. All right. This story is a lot skinnier. Hopefully, it doesn't mess up. Oh wow, that does make a difference. It really does. I didn't think the how black the face would be. The face would be that. Oh my god, I'm tired. I didn't think that would make a bit different, but it did. Almost done. Almost done with this drawing. Look at all that layers. All right, hold on. I need to fix that. It looked better than the original. Thank you. Let's get this done and we never talk about this again. We take this to our grave. Oh, fuck you, drawing. Oh no, the glass behind her face.
No. Yeah, mine definitely did not come out correctly. But I'm okay with that. No, don't complain. And the worst part is that I traced this too, you know?
Okay. Let's uncut this. No, oh, they have highlight. They did. I can't believe this one taking more than it took 3 hours to get here. It don't take like another hour to finish it. Alright, maybe not. Maybe like 40 minutes if I walk fast. But goddamn. Who knew the Kool-Aid Man would be this hard to draw? I didn't. I thought it'd be easy. More like a white. Fuck you, drawing. I'll fix them. I forgot to cut that one in. Oh my God. Oof. Fucking hate that I have to do this one. I hate it. Oh well. This will be a little highlight one. Snap one. All right, dude. I'm not out of the park yet.
Okay. This won't be kind of easy, actually. Fuck. No, I know where it's been. Okay. What? What is that? What is this key from? Fuck you. Okay. I get what happened. I am pretty tired. PC.
Oof, man. So, Anti-Ren, this is crazy.
It definitely can look a little better, but I'm so tired that I'm like, shit, oh well. Sometimes it happens. Let's see what happens. Is that a go? All right. Anti-Ren. It sucks because I'm going to finish this pretty soon. But I understand. I should be done with this line 10 minutes or 20 minutes from now. I hope I could cast the next stream. Yeah. There won't be an extra until like Tuesday or something. What? All right, thank you for staying for this long. I really appreciate it. No, I really do though. Like I know I say that a lot, but I really, really do appreciate it. Oh wait, I think I'm done. I think that's it. Anti-Ren, are you here? Just stay for just a little bit. I think that's it.
And Tyrin, don't go. And don't be done with this right now. I was wrong and it wasn't 20 minutes. But like 3 minutes. You're here for 6 hours. Oh my god. Copy it. Alright, I have to do this part and then boom. I don't care how crappy it looks. Booyah! Fuck yeah! I'm too excited for this. But this took a minute. And you know, don't get me wrong, definitely need to be better looking. But this right here was hard. Maybe I would save those actually. What is this? Oh my god. Ugh. I can't believe this took 3 hours and 21 minutes. That's insane. Look at all those lines. Oh my god. Hold on, I don't close file save. Yes. All right. Oh my god. Edit color by 2. Hell fucking yeah. Oh, wow. Cut by 3, okay. have to live with this. Okay. Alright. I just want to do a couple more. Oh, wait, hold on. What am I doing? Okay. Drink Kool-Aid, man. Hell to the yeah. All right, one last one. Oh, wait, I have to end the recording. Bye.